Hey guys, let's see if I can get in there. There we go. Now, you don't have to do this glitch I just did, but you can if you want to do start right away. But otherwise, just put on your stone mask and wait for Sakon or whatever his name is, and then walk in. This is a time thing, so you gotta be fast. And yes, you'll get to take control of Kafei. Link has to fight monsters while Kafei does puzzles. Now, first puzzle's easy, second puzzle requires a little bit more work, and the third one's actually kind of hard, because the second and third puzzles, they'll contain switches that speed up the conveyor, but they also contain switches that slow them down as well. So, try and go as fast as you can. Yeah, these red switches. I just slowed it down. By the looks of things, it's temporary. I think this next one, you're required to hit. I don't know. There we go. Oh God. Okay, good. Scare me, I thought I wasn't gonna be able to do that. After you do this, I think it automatically skips ahead to 9 to find out here in a second. Yep. We won't be able to get the final mask right away because he doesn't show up in clock down for a couple hours. So I'm gonna go see if I can get this letter delivered. Now this is the way to get the postman's hat, is to give this letter to him. If you want the bottle, then you have to deliver it yourself. Thank you. At least he's walking a little faster now. So if you want the ball, take the letter yourself and walk up to her and give it to her. I'm not going to record myself doing that because that'll be just a waste of time. Go talk to him and get the mask. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut off right here, and when I return, I'll get the last mask from this quest. So until then, see you later.